Hello and welcome. This is Chandni Nebdani and you are watching It's Tomorrow News. Storm Jorge or Jorge brings further disruption to UK. Strong winds are sweeping across Wales in UK following heavy rain brought by Storm Jorge or Jorge. Overnight, South Wales police declared a critical incident in Pontypridd and Cardiff as river levels rose, but the incident has since been stood down. In Pontypridd, the River Taff was close to overflowing while two separate landslips caused problems. A Met Office warning for winds of up to 70 miles per hour was in place for Saturday night and Sunday morning. Flood-hit areas have experienced further disruption after Storm Jorge or Jorge battered the UK with strong winds and heavy downpours. The latest bout of extreme weather comes after the country experienced the wettest February since records began. Data from the Met Office shows that an average of 202.1 mm of rainfall fell last month, surpassing records of February 1990 when 193.4 mm fell. By lunchtime on Sunday, 84 flood warnings remained in place across England, including many in East Yorkshire. In Snath, where residents were evacuated from their homes earlier in the week, the Environment Agency has deployed a further 4 pumps in addition to the 18 already installed to reduce flooding in the town. East Riding Council has urged residents living in affected areas to remain vigilant as the deluge continues, although there were no evacuations in the region for the first night since flooding started. The poor weather from Storm Jorge or Jorge comes after flooding caused by Storm Sierra and Dennis earlier in February. There are about 10 flood warnings in place across Wales. On Saturday, when many yellow Met Office warnings for rain remained in place, several flooded roads were closed in Wiltshire and people were rescued from the cars stranded in both Devon and Somerset. The area surrounding the River Ouse, along which some flood warnings remained in place on Sunday, was also temporarily closed to high-sided vehicles in Humberside as winds reached up to 70 miles per hour. Residents were advised to stay indoors to avoid winds of up to 70 miles per hour and were told water levels could rise further, but the incident was no longer in place by mid-morning on Saturday. Storm Jorge or Jorge is the third storm to hit the UK this month, with 15 rivers in the Midlands, Yorkshire and Lancashire recording their highest levels on record this winter. The Department for Environment, Food and Rural Affairs said more than 3,300 properties in England was thought to have flooded as a result of Storm Sierra and Storm Dennis, which hit the country earlier in the month. That's all for now. For more news updates, stay tuned with us. It's Tomorrow News, Chandni Nebdani. For more weather updates, do like, share and subscribe our channel.